Arrived excited and ready to share their beautiful music.
But a Siberian band is leaving Albuquerque minus their 11 instruments. As Action 7 News anchor Royal Day explained, someone broke into the band's van last night and took everything inside.
Shelley, the group Alash pulled into this Motel 6 here in Avienda Cesar Chavez late Saturday night. They had a long drive, they were tired, they were hungry, they ordered a pizza and went to bed. But they also left their precious instruments inside their van, which was parked in this parking lot.
We were woken at 6 o'clock this morning by the front desk telling us that our car had been broken into.
Inside, unique Siberian instruments made of wood with unique carvings, the strings made of horsehair. These are photos of those instruments. They're beautiful and expensive. There were also a few passports inside the van. Now, everything is gone.
Without those instruments, we're going to be very hard-pressed to find ways to perform at the concerts.
Alash is a group of throat singers from Tuven, Siberia. The group is touring Europe and the U.S. They're in Albuquerque to perform at the Downtown Festival of Asian Cultures. But Sunday, they were limited to singing.
Those instruments are our livelihood. That's how we feed our families back home in Siberia.
There are still concerts ahead, shows this group can't cancel.
We don't really care about the clothes or whatever else was in there, just the instruments and the passports. It would be nice to get those back. That's the biggest thing.
If you would like to help the group, log on to KOAT.com and click on As Seen on 7. There you will find a link to the group's website. All of their contact information will be found there. So if you know where these instruments are or saw anything, make sure that you contact them or, of course, contact police if you saw anything or if you can help. Reporting in Albuquerque, Royal Day, KOAT, Action 7 News.
Again, the instruments were taken from the Motel 6 off I-25 on Avenida Cesar Chavez after 11:30 Saturday night.